Today we are going to work on getting the dome light working. So what I've got going on is I open up the door and I have a courtesy light there that works. However, it'd be nice to have a courtesy light to light up the back here. So this hasn't worked right from the time I got it. I stole the bulb just for the front marker or signal light slash fog light. So what I'm working on now is trying to see if I got power. I think this is the switch that is supposed to work, but it seems like it's stuck. So I've just took this out here and I'm going to see if maybe, well, that might explain it right there. It kind of disintegrated, so I'm pretty sure that that is the problem right there. We'll do a test light. Yeah, after closer closer observation, I can see that this has burnt up. It's just kind of fallen apart in my hand, and yeah, it looks like the wire as well, the sheath burnt off of it as well. So looks like we're gonna have to run another new wire. But ideally, I'm not sure if it sends the power from that switch, sends it out here. And then sends it right up through the column, and then this completes the circuit if you want it on or off when the doors open or close. I think that's how it goes. I'm gonna double check this in the manual, and we'll just see if there's any blurb about it. But I'm not thinking that there's too much information there. It's pretty straightforward, but I just have to make sure. The problem is it looked like it shorted out and it burnt up the wire, so I'm gonna have to trace that all back and see where that goes. The last thing I want to do is drop the headliner, but I'm very certain that is what happened to this and why it wasn't working. Now, I do have a lens for this thing. Now, finding that was incredibly difficult, and I mean not finding a new one that's way overpriced, but this was exclusive to the actual Fleetwood or the Limousine. So it'd be nice to have this working. So I've got to see what I can find out here. Well, it wasn't too helpful with the dome light, but I could probably find it on this. This is kind of the whole electrical for the whole car. So this is helpful. And then it had a couple pointers. Right now the cluster lights are not lighting up, and I think it has to do with the. Let's see, right here, the headlight switch. I think one terminal is not connected on, and that's causing some issues. I'm also having the high beam, low beam is not working like it's supposed to. So basically, the wiring is all kind of under construction on this thing. I got a couple wires dangling down here, but at the same time, I do have a couple, other issues I've got to get to as well. But yeah, after looking at this thing, you can see that this is bare wire, so this did short out, and yeah, so I don't know how good that wiring is anymore. Gonna probably have to take this all apart and see, get to the bottom of it and follow this, and then I'm sure that there is another wire that goes up here in the headliner. Looks like I'm missing a screw right there too. So I don't know, probably have to pull this down and follow the, hopefully that wire goes down here somewhere. I can splice into that because I'm not really seeing anything in there, and go from there.